Gargan on the goose, cause I'm clutching the ooze.
Ooze. Ooh, I see.
I'm like entropy. Always going forward, never looking back.
He said, clock goes tick tock. I go, stop tick.
Because I bring back.
The clock goes tick tock. I go, talk tick. I got to rewind it back.
Still looking. Yay.
Damn.
Shakespeare, thou shalt not play me, bro. I'm not a flute. Call me Constantinople.
Oh, get
it. Bringing this shit back, bro. Or call me Romeo.
Yeah, no.
Bro, the three little pigs like Juliet. So, y'all ain't got shit. We spit it out.
Oh,
we spit these bars, bro. Oh. Big John Wolfgang, bro. Your house down with the fire.
What?
That's why you get knocked off. Cause I be thumping. Bro, you and me, we bumping, bro.
Ooh.
Bro, the I'm gonna make it rumping.
Hit the Naruto gang signs. Shout out
to who would have thought that a white boy would be hip hop back?
What I do for the real hip hop?
Do it.
You know what I'm saying? Bro, flip Drake. Real hip hop.
Ooh.
I'm a spiritual, lyrical individual. I'm in the real hip hop back. Don't you ever forget it. Frick Lil Wayne. And the government's corrupt. Frick the government, cause I don't give a frick. I'm the realest in the game, cause I'm on the ground. I feel that mainstream crap, cause I don't give a frick. I'm a spiritual, lyrical, miracle, lyrical, spiritual, realist, miracle, lyrical, skimming a frick. Real hip hop, don't you ever forget it. It's the underground stuff, it's the white boy that said it. Real hip hop, don't you ever forget it. It's the underground stuff, it's the white boy that said it.
Oh wait, bro, put that back on.
Josh, quit saying that shit.
Quit saying that.
It's lame and it's weird.
It's weird. Man.
You done had a deep voice in seventh grade with that ugly ass beard.
Ooh.
You're not bringing nothing back.
You're not bringing
that leather jean jacket.
Leather jean jacket.
You ugly as fuck. You just look like a mattress.
A mattress.
Bitch.
Oh, he's not high. We're leaving a good impression on the parents. We're leaving a good impression on the children. And bro, I have to say,
all you gotta say is
that language is not acceptable in a school environment.
Get your number. Fight.
It's the wrong number.
Hit him with a lot.
Can't even hear.
Oh, I'm sorry.